Oh, poor Mordecai.
Right? What happened to him is just so wrong. We felt so terrible for Trent. Like, he went nuttier than my sister's
Mordecai.
Peanut allergy. Hi, Cindy! But he's still super cute. I barf in my mouth a little every time I think of what happened to him. Oh my gosh, me too!
Okay, cool. Thanks for that. It's almost time to welcome our first guest. But first, take a look.
Sinan's all time on Alex Productions New Year may have been short.
But it was a real wild ride.
The girl got a monster crush.
And later suffered a serious blow at the hands of Chef Hatchet.
Chef thinks he's killed her. Look how freaked he is.
Serves the dude right. Oh, watch. Love this part. Check her out.
That killed Sonata's
chances when the two took to the stage.
Ooh, the drama. But ever the diva, Izzy will be back for more. Our first guest has...
Sonata will be here first. Our first guest has impressed him from the Dazzlings. Sonata, a.k.a.
Kaleidoscope.
Oh, I'm on TV. Oh, oops. Cracker Crumbs, you get back here. Sonata! Hi, Team Rescuers. Hi, Sonata!
Hi, everyone out there in TV land! Graham Cracker! That's my old boyfriend, Graham! He got a restraining order against me last year. Remember that, Graham? So funny. Okay, we were in the courtroom, and the judge was all like,
"You cannot come within 200 meters of the plaintiff, or you shall suffer the consequences of this courtroom."
The long distance was hard, but we made it work. By the way, Graham, you should get new blinds for your room. What are they made of, lead? I could see a thing with my binoculars. Miss you, Graham Cracker. I'm totally into crackers right now. They're just so flaky. Kind of like someone we know.
Sonata.
How did it feel to be the first one voted off the show?
I don't know, Roxy. Roxy?
Sure, it was disappointing. I mean, it's like you got dreams for this money. Hey, man, I'm supposed to be asking the questions.
My life is an open book. Well, not yet, but it will be once I write it. And you open the book.
What went through your head after being voted off?
When you realize you're not getting a Gilded Chris Award, well, I can't lie to you.
Wow, it's that painful to remember?
No, I just can't lie to you. I was outfitted with a lie deterrent microchip that emits shockwaves at the first hint of dishonesty. That's a really nice top bridge. Ow!
Okay, so what exactly did losing out on the Gilded Chris mean to you?
It meant I missed out on that buttery chocolate statuette. Oh, I once took an art class sculpting chocolate nudes. My instructor said I had a real flair for cocoa. Ow! Okay. He said I was totally loco. That's what he's actually said.
I think it's time we play a fun little game called Truth or Hammer!